You wanted to see me.
I've detected 5 warp-capable species within 2 light years of the planet where we're taking the Talaxians. I'm worried they might be vulnerable to attack.
They would be vulnerable anywhere.
I thought maybe you could help me devise some defense strategies for their new home.
Frankly, Mr. Neelix, they don't seem inclined to defend themselves.
No, I suppose not.
But if they were going to make a stand, their emotional attachment to their present home might be an asset.
Are you saying they should stay?
I'm speaking hypothetically.
Hypothetically? If they wanted to defend the asteroid, how would they do it?
To begin with, they would need to establish some kind of perimeter.
You mean shields?
Yes. The miners are monitoring the asteroid. If they detected the Talaxians erecting a shield, they would attempt to stop them.
I suppose so.
Your people would need competent leadership to defend against a preemptive attack.
If you had the captain's permission, would you be willing to provide that leadership?
Certainly not. It would be a violation of the Prime Directive. And even if it weren't, I don't believe that I am the person most qualified to assume that role.
You mean me?
I am merely speaking hypothetically.
I couldn't lead those people, Mr. Tuvok. I'm not a fighter. I'm just a cook who sometimes imagines himself to be a diplomat.
On the contrary, Mr. Neelix, you are much more than that. You are perhaps the most resourceful individual I have ever known.
I always thought you just tolerated me.
You do have some annoying habits. However, during your time on Voyager, you developed many valuable skills. Skills that would serve you well if you ever decided to assume a leadership role.
You really think so?
Let me be clear. I'm not urging you to do anything. I'm simply telling you that I believe that you are more than capable